never forget that even when you don't see God, He is working behind the scenes.